All right, here we go. I guess we talk to her one more time and walk past her. We're not even going to interrogate her. Fuck it. Hall of the Crusaders. That's us. So now I have everybody's wearing regen items so they can just regenerate health. Pretty bizang. Oh, he's not excited anymore. I'm excited. My characters are out of control powerful. First test. Foodie Zang, I need to know what your name is, though. We'll make sure we spell it correctly according to the, Foon Zang. It's because it's Poontang, but with a twist, okay? That's what he's after. Push pyramid, cross, serpent, dragon, wand, skull, gate, bar. That's what happens when you get a good walkthrough and you don't need to read a freaking stupid legend map or whatever it is. Give me my shit. You have to go, actually, the walkthrough says you have to go to the fast last dungeon and then find the map. Then come all the way back here. Fuck of that, he said. Let's keep going. What the fuck is that? Oh shit, it's a Gundam. Laser cannon. motherfucker. Meta droid. Prini, what else you got? Get the armor. And Stott's got the. We'll put a fucking. We'll put a Godzilla out there. Godzilla versus the Gundam, okay? It's a brilliant idea. I don't have any freaking. Asphyxiation ain't gonna do. I brought an acid bomb. That's not gonna do. Fuck that shit. You can do more damage by whacking at him, man. You fizzled? You got nervous against the Metadroid? Two rounds? No problem. 70,000 experience, you give it. The skullduggar is. No problem at all. Look at my life go up! Okay. Back to what I was doing. Huh? So, the god knew that the Gundam was here. It was the avatar of God. Poonzang. Now, of course, we're gonna go around and blow shit up. We'll fight Godzilla in the spaceship. Yes, of course. Part of the final key. Sure. Okay. You'll get Vive Dominio, and you know. All right, now I need to bring up my fucking cheese ball map here. Huh. Gotta go down. Come back around. That's gonna be blocked. You have to come down here and over. No, no, no. Bullshit. Nope, nope, nope. Turn around. Up. Here. Up. Left. Up. Right. Up. Up. Left. Up. That way. Down. Oh. Tinkle Tisp. Be careful here. That said, you go back down. We're not going down yet. We're going. How do I get to the Hall of Preservation, though? Have I missed something here? Was I supposed to talk to the bimbo? That way, that way. Up. Free. All right, now I'm free. And this part of the area. I don't have the key of light thing. Or do I? I don't have the globe and shit. Fuck out of here. Drives you nuts. There's nothing there. Oh god. Now you go down. Carefully, carefully. Right, now go up. Now instead of there, you go here, I think. Go down. Oh, I fucked up. What else I can bring? Light key at 17. I gotcha. I gotta go through some stupid shit to get to it. I gotta walk around in the middle of the fucking derp here. I see. Fuck! Go up. Nope. There you go up. Nope. The middle. Two. Turned around somehow. God damn it. Mind flay, huh? What's a mass holes? That's critical. Kill your ass. Quit it. That's nice, man. That's real nice. That's 250 hit points that sucker's got. That's a lot of HPs, man. And he just sucks it right back in there. Alright, so now come down this area. Shut up. I've got to teleport this. How do I teleport out of there? I don't know. The teleportation is the key, though. Almost positive. So I want to teleport. Right here. Right? Give me my freaking thing. That's gonna teleport me up. Alright, so here I go. So now I'll face and go up one. Then here, then into this place. Finally, goddamnly. A radiant key. Now I gotta pretty much repeat what I did. Some bull crap. Some freaking bull crap. Ah, yeah, did you hear that snap? I heard that snap. It was ridiculous. I got him, man. No, no, dummy. Now, where's my lightsaber? It's at the corner. I'm almost positive this is the toy I want. Good. Keep my shit. I need to do like retarded ass damage too, right? 5 to 40. Plus 6 and random kills. One handed. This son of a bitch is fucking ridiculous, man. And ninjas and samurais and monks can use it. So all my people can use it. Short range. Now, you know, who gives it? I'm gonna give it to her probably until she can get something else, and then I'll swap it around. So I still need some offhanded shit to go with it, man. I need some offhanded sticks for Drew and Sarah. I'm happy with the offhanded for these two. now we're on our way out of this fucking dump. If I can get out of here. You gotta be careful how you do this. So she can melee with a fucking big damn lightsaber? Good. They're like, run from the lightsaber. It's goddamn green and destructive. Oh, thank God. I got some goodies, though. I got some damn sure enough goodies. Way out of here. Not that way. Mount Thyrax, the mountain of a caterpillar, man. I'm gonna whoop its ass. Wow. Not a problem. Obliterated it. Two cradle cradles. Keep on heading up. All these freaking cave bins probably made it an exact one area to get out of. Thank you. Okay. Get the fuck over there. Oh, shirt. There's my start point. Wow. Look at that thing. Oh, poor buddy. Just using you to get my energy back. Fucking come up from the boat from behind. Back. It's taking a long time. But look, we got that shit almost, and maybe drink a couple potions. Some restfuls. No, it's over here. Look at max level restfuls. Now we're gonna freaking hit. We're gonna hit it so hard, so quick. It's like, what the fuck happened? They're like, what's going on here? It's gonna be bad. Oh, we're having a rough time hitting this son of a bitch. Never mind. Wow, it's 200 damage on that shit. Couldn't handle one round of that retarded shit. There's no telling where it was going to end either. It's just going to keep going forever. Alright, give me my dad. We're going to long fucking swim here. That's bad. Okay. Does he have restful? I don't know if he has that. He's got stamina. She's probably got restful, though. We'll just fucking spell our way to home. Woo! Not a problem. And I could have went thousands more meters or whatever. Boom. The fuck am I at? Back out. Back out and free, man. I'll find these islands of Crypt Island or whatever it is. What the F, man? Oh, hell. Basic. Is this the new? No, been here. Shit, where's this at? Here we go. Here, bro, take some of these drinks. He's good. She's good. Helps him out a lot. Okay. I think this is the Isle of the Crypts, whatever it is. I don't know where the hell I was a couple of hours ago, running around with dinosaurs and shit. Dinosaur Isle, okay? It's different. It's a different island. Your poo-poo powder don't work on me no more, son. I'm a badass. I swim to the boat. Fucking don't give a fuck. This is where I need to go, right here. The Sphinx one right here. What is a... What is a man? A miserable little pile of secrets. What are you, you're a Sphinx. Here we go, baby. Boom. Fucking level, man. We are here. Let's take a break and then come at this sumbitch.